Yeah, I'm Lieutenant Schmidt. This is Bill Oswald, Chief over Bemidji.
Yeah, Frank Peterson. I'm the minister up in Baudette. Go Bears.
Minister.
Yeah, Baudette Lutheran. 6 years now. Frank Peterson. For that Aberdeen. So, you know, I'm not used to having a firearm stuck in my face, which I know the Lord tests you in all kinds of ways, but who, partner? That's a heart stopper.
Cut the shit. You were pulled over Tuesday night driving a stolen car.
No, sir. I think I'd remember that. Plus, Tuesday's bingo night at the church. We had a full house. Florence Night Garden won the entire pot, if I'm not mistaken.
And we can check on that.
Oh, sure. Yes, sir. You could call Florence herself, or Jim Avery. He's our alderman.
Deputy Grimley.
Oh, that's the fella. Deputy Grimley pulled his pistol, pointed it right at me, thought I was going to have a heart attack. But, you know, after he told me about those homicides over Bemidji, I thought, Frank, I mean, you can't blame the guy for being a little jumpy, horror show like that.
That son of a bitch.
So you're saying you weren't in Bemidji last week? If I show your picture around, no one would recognize you.
You know, sir.
I have a cousin lived in Bemidji back in the 90s, out near Leech Lake, but he moved to Anchorage in 03. I said, what, Minnesota's not cold enough for you? We had a good laugh about that.
Also, you're saying you weren't pulled over for speeding?
No, sir. I'm a cautious driver by nature on account of my eyesight. Glaucoma, they say it is. Only in the one eye, but you can't be too careful. That's what I tell my parishioners.
Deputy Grimley.
Forgiveness. That's the heart of the good book. Turn the other cheek. Second chances. Amen. So, no, I don't hold a grudge against the deputy. Though I'm lucky I had my nitroglycerin pills with me, I tell you, oofta.
Okay, well, sit tight. We're gonna make some calls, check your story.
You just pick a name out of the phone book. Everybody up there knows me.
Yeah.